at Francia Corta. Green lights come on, green flag waves. Halliday looks as though he's got the jump on Loris Hazemans, who is trying to defend from Mark Goossens, who's looking for the inside line. Goossens and Jack Villeneuve go side by side in third and fourth place round through turn number one. But Villeneuve, from fourth place on the grid, comes out ahead of the Belgian. Halliday leads. Loris Hazemans in second place. Jack Villeneuve in third. Mark Goossens in fourth. And number nine car, Giamarco Urquhart, sits there in fifth place. And it is going to be in sixth place, number 24, Nicola Rocca, that sits there in sixth position. But it looks as though for the moment they are all safely through the first couple of corners.
Yeah, they're pretty clean start.